no. Please forgive me for what I'm about to do.
Oh my god, man. I hate this game so much. But if it's for content, then we're doing it for content.
No way, guys. This is a Roblox Jailbreak. The best game ever. No way. I've been recommended this game and I have no idea what to do now. The hell is this? The fact is that, you know, I just don't really find fun in this game anymore. Like, it's all redundant, just like Arsenal. And I know the devs are working hard for this game, just like other games, but it's just stupid. Will you look at that? There's only two cops here. No way. I think I need to hop service if I'm really not gonna. Oh, look, there's a cop right now. That's a literal cop. Hold on, come back here. And this is the second server, I guess. I need to get this video out to you guys by Saturday, because it's a promise, and I care about you guys a lot. So make sure to subscribe, I think. Alright, so right now I'm over here again, and let's see. I hear something shooting, but I have no idea what it is exactly. Hello, fellow cop. Are you a cop? Oh, you are a cop. Okay. Looks like you know how to play the game. I'm gonna need your card, sir. That's all I'm gonna need. Can I get your card, man? Please don't pull out the handcuffs. That's all I'm asking. Thank you. Now I can go away peacefully. Bro, I'm just as surprised as him right now. He has no idea what's going on. Alright, so now we're just gonna go to the gun store, because why not? I'm gonna get me some bounty. I'm also gonna go to the donut store just to rob, because why not? My car is acting very shitty right now. Yo, what's up, bad CC? Bad, yeah. Alright, I'm just gonna rob for you just for a second. Alright, just rob that guy. Alright, looks like we're going to this helicopter that I somehow bought back then. I think museum is getting robbed right now, so I might take part in that. Alright, let's go in. Now we're going out and to the base. For the guy that recommended me Jailbreak for the next video, this is what you asked for. Just a boring Jailbreak video of me robbing stuff for like 10 minutes. I think everyone's grouping up at jewelry, so I think we should rob jewelry. Yeah, everyone's at jewelry right now. I'm just gonna go intrude. Alright, I think that's all. I think we're gonna get out of here.
朋友是一个坚韧不拔的纪录片，在香港这座城市的社区。主演钱德勒、罗斯。
Damn, bro, sucks to be you, I guess. Let me just get that cop for you. Alright, I think this is enough. You know, I have 8,000. Never mind. So it looks like I'm scamming these people for more bounty. So, oh, look, cop. Is that the witty? Yeah, that's the witty. It's the witty cop. No one likes you, bro. Is that? No way! It's the guy that I pickpocketed from before. Bro, he is. Oh my god, I feel so bad for him. Should I give him the bounty? I feel like I should give him the bounty. Here, take the bounty. I want him to arrest me. Dodger. Yes, arrest me. Yo! That's gonna be the end of video.